systems through the iPod, or excuse me, the iPhone 4 or iPhone 5 with some pretty neat features associated with them. Strictly by starting and running applications on the phone. And we'll show you how some of these work real quickly. I'll run you through Stitcher and TuneIn Radio. This is going to be a real neat set of apps that give you just a ton of different options. Let's go ahead and plug in our phone, and our unit will switch over to our iPod source and go ahead and start playing back just like it normally would. Now, once we've got it plugged in and the iPod source is up, let's go ahead and choose Stitcher. Stitcher Radio, Smart Radio, is an application that allows you to add a whole bunch of different source material or different sources, such as podcasts, radio stations, really just about anything that you could want to have access to out on the internet. And as soon as you get this thing up and running, it will allow you to browse shows, look at your front page, go to your own stations, etc., as well as just go into live radio. We can go to recent stations. For instance, we want to listen to 950 AM WROC in New York City. We can do that, and once we bring that up, here we go, we're listening to 950 AM WROC in New York, and there's all of our track data, our artist information, album information, etc., as well as album art. And again, we can choose really any of the related stations through the app and tune to any one of them at any time, as simple as clicking on that station, and now we get a completely different display, again with our album art, with our data, everything that is being pushed out by that particular station. And again, we can make it a favorite, we can, you know, we can tune to anything else that's related, as well as browsing through any of the other available programming. And as simple as, you know, pushing a button, you're now able to tune to any other source on the Stitcher application, as well as giving it thumbs up, thumbs down, play, pause, etc. And the nice thing about this is Stitcher's a fairly intelligent app that once you let's say you get a phone call, or you unplug your phone and take it in the office and come back and plug it in at night on the way home, as soon as you plug it back in, it will go ahead and bring up the same source material just where you left off in the morning, as well as, and here's a good example, it's actually downloading that programming into the memory on the phone. So, for instance, it's not a purely data-driven application. It will download the source and then have it available for you at any time, so you can actually download it. If you want to play it during the course of the day on your headphones at your lunch hour or what have you, you can do that, and without having to burn up your data plan or have to download any additional material. So you can theoretically download all the material to the phone on your Wi-Fi connection before you leave the house, plug it in and hit play, and it doesn't have to touch your data plan to be able to give you a lot of source material to play back. So Stitcher is a very, very viable, very cool application that gives you a whole bunch of additional source material for use on the Advent OE Nav system in the Ford F-150.